What's up, guys? This is gonna be an acoustic playthrough, not a tutorial, just an acoustic playthrough of this song, Goodness of God by Bethel. It's capo 1, key of A flat, so we're using G shapes, chords we need for the song, G, C, D, E minor, G over F sharp, and then G over B. And one thing you'll see me doing a lot in this video is just hammering, kind of like hammer-ons and pull-offs. So I'll link a lesson I do for that showing you how to do that with these chords here. And then just that little intro, it's just... So you're just going from that open G. So open G, G sus, open G, G sus, open G. So. And I'm catching that G sus on the way up. So. So that should help you out. I'll throw some of the lyrics and the chord progressions up on the screen. Chorus. So good. Verse 2. I love your a D chord there. Chorus. The bridge, G over B. Building that up. super soft.
And all my life you have been faithful.
Hammer it.
And all my life you have been so good.
About to build it. Go. Chorus big. Girl, Jen.